one type of match where any and all rules go out the window.
Well, there's a reason they named a premium live event after this type of match, Cole. The type of mayhem in an extreme rules match deserves the biggest possible stage.
Striking with the knee drop.
So precise.
Oh, stomping away.
He eludes the contact.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want. Lands face first.
So much damage inflicted.
Andre gets fended off.
Two-handed chokeslam.
Oh, had that well scouted. Oh, Andre counters. And he's taking this to the outside now. He gets back into the ring.
With extreme rules matches, just about anything goes. And sometimes the end result all comes down to who the more sadistic superstar is.
It's not pretty, but I suppose it's true. And he heads out of the ring. No countouts, no worries.
Arm drag. Smart counter to that maneuver.
Oof. Gut punch. Nasty.
The Giant is leaving no breathing room here.
Andre's being a dominant force.
Oh, look at his aggression. Just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
All's fair in love and war, gentlemen. I saw nothing but effective offense.
Re-entering the ring now. Back elbow.
Did you see that?
Taking this outside.
This could be good.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
Steel stares to the face.
Nicely done.
Arms are trapped.
Headbutt from behind.
Andre the Giant on the defensive here. Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
Handle smash.
He reverses it.
Uh-oh.
Reigns down an elbow retaliation.
What a shot.
That'll fillet your chest.
Being carried around with ease.
It'll take more than that to hold him down.
Big forearm.
Big back body drop.
Look at this strength. Look at this power slam.
He may be in a bad way here.
Part of the territory when you're in an extreme rules match, Cole.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
Rokita clutch.
Tap out. Do it now. Live to fight another day.
Time to hit the panic button.
Rokita clutch. Nowhere to go, but there is a way. Oh, match has a different complexion after what we just saw. Coming back in the ring. Into the ring. Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
Oh, short arm chop.
Way to hang on. This arena can't contain them, and if history's any indication, nothing good's about to happen up there either.
Ooh, that might have just broken something.
Oh, look at this. Just cranking the head. That's gonna hurt. Cranking the head.
This is a pretty dangerous place to fight. Screens, exposed metal, ledges. So much could go wrong very quickly.
Gotta wonder what he's thinking about when he sets it up here. Power from the suplex. Hits him with the counter. Like a brick wall running into you. And he slides him back to the mat. He's reaching under the ring for anything useful. And this one might be headed ringside. Had that one scouted.
Looking to end it.
Oh, the Giant answers back. Kicking out in time.
I didn't think we'd see a kick out there.
Oh, kick connects. It is unbelievable what these athletes have been putting each other through.
Absolutely pushing each other beyond any normal human's limits.
Any more hits in that area could leave him dizzy. Canadian backbreaker submission. Will this match end on a submission, on a tap out?
In this much pain even.
This is a tough one to escape from. Prying the hands apart, but he found a way. Out of the ring, what's his plan here?
Taking things to another level, bringing out the ladder like this.
Shifts it back onto him. Andre gets reversed.
Oh, short arm chop.
Clearly hoping
Something nefarious is beneath the ring. Throws the opposition back into the ring. And he goes into the ring.
All the way up.
Powerbomb. Gonna be taking that dirt nap. It's over. Brutality finally comes to an end.
The Superstar!
This is the type of victory where you really have to weigh the costs against the benefits.
The reward definitely seems greater than the risk right about now, but we'll see how they feel once they get back to the locker room and hit the showers.